Water helps plants grow because when you water your plants every day, the soil absorbs it, and then the plant, and then the water goes up the roots, and it gives the plant nutrients. And this is really cool. It's called, like, I forget what it's called, but it actually goes up the roots. Like, if you put, like, it'll go up a celery stalk. Like, if you put a celery stalk in a glass of water, the water will actually go up and absorb it. But, and, but the water actually gives the plant nutrients.